in a gruesome case of child abuse is being held on a $1 million bond. But tonight, police say there are other victims out there. WYFF News 4's Mandy Gaither has been following this story from the beginning and has the latest on the investigation in Seneca.
Please don't get in the middle of this investigation.
Maddie Brooks was arrested at her home in Seneca Thursday morning, accused of abusing two children in her legal custody between 1999 and 2009.
Ma'am, is there anything you'd like to say? There's allegations of child abuse.
I don't have any children in my home.
Warrants say Brooks mutilated a girl, burned a boy with an iron, and confined them both to a storage building and doghouse for hours, sometimes even days. Brooks is also accused of sexually assaulting the girl as well. Neighbors say the family is extremely secretive.
It's sad, I mean.
This mugshot shows Brooks in 1999 when she was convicted on two charges of unlawful neglect and abuse of two children, accused then of beating a child with an electrical cord while his hands were tied behind his back with a belt. To protect the alleged victims in both cases, Seneca Detective Mike Terramano says he can't say whether the children in the current case are the same as the ones in the past. But what he can tell us is that this case has been under investigation since August, and he believes there are other victims out there.
I can't stress enough that other victims that I do think are out there, I encourage them to come forward, and if they give enough information, it would result in other charges.
Terramano says he believes the crimes were committed as a form of discipline. Several bags of what he calls evidence were removed from the home on Thursday.
Going into the house with the search warrant really ultimately made us connect a lot of that, allowed us to connect a lot of the dots.
For now, Brooks remains behind bars on a $1 million surety bond. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4 in Seneca.
Anyone with information on this case is asked to call Seneca Detective Mike Terramano. His direct line at the police department is 885-2296.
And WYFF News 4.